Hey everybody, it's John here from VidGameAct.com. Here we are today back in Her Majesty's Spiffing, grabbing the Premium Engineering Achievement. This is surprisingly a missable achievement. So what you want to do is, when you are in the basement engineering room, when you're trying to reset the power, make sure you examine this toolbox and grab the screwdriver out of it before you shut off the power. Then you're supposed to head back to the sitting room and then talk to the lieutenant. He's going to ask you to go look for a motor. Now, normally you could find one in the bedroom. However, if you give him the actual screwdriver, he'll take it apart and then use the motor. And the reason why we need the screwdriver's motor is during the rover segment, if you use the other motor, it will burn out before you can reach the French camp. So this achievement is to reach the French camp using the rover. So you can only do this by using the screwdriver's motor. So once you have control of the rover, you want to try to steer it down the path. It's a pretty linear path, so it's hard to get lost. Just follow this round. It's a little hard because the controls really suck driving this thing, which I'm sure it's like that with the real rover too. But you want to basically look for this ship right here. And once you get close enough to it, you should get abducted. And more importantly, you should get an achievement. So make sure you use that screwdriver motor and you should be good. There it is, 75 gamer score. And that's all there is to it.